Mike Mize was charged with his first felony for aggravated burglary when he was 14 years old.
I went to juvenile for a few days when I caught my first felony. And I stayed on probation pretty much through my whole teen years. Started smoking cigarettes around that time, smoking pot. I just wanted to fit in. Turned 16 years old, started snorting cocaine. Just started dipping into bigger drugs, started drinking, started doing ecstasy, acid, and shrooms. I was just rebellious in every sense of the word. My stepdad used to tell me all the time that if I didn't quit doing what I was doing, then I'd wind up in prison.
When he was 18, Mike was charged with 20 felonies in 5 counties.
I spent 2 years in a West Tennessee prison, served 30% of my time, and paroled out. After I got out of prison, I continued back in the lifestyle I was living, partying and drinking, and probably got into more drugs then than I was before I went in.
I met a girl, and we started dating, and we're having sex outside of marriage, which led to her getting pregnant. After about 3 months, I wanted to do the right thing, and I married her. During the course of our marriage, we had another child, a little boy.
After a year and a half of marriage, Mike's wife left him and the children, and the couple soon filed for divorce. During that time, a coworker noticed Mike's depression and invited him to church.
When I walked in, the hairs on my neck, my arms stood up, I lost my breath. I experienced a feeling on the outside of me as well as the inside that I've never felt ever in my life. I know now that it was the Spirit of God. I just know that I went up there and I got on my knees and I told God that I couldn't do it and I was ready for His help. And it was that day that I invited God into my life and turned it over to Him. After I dedicated my life that day, I was a changed person inside and out. The way I talked changed, the way I walked changed, the way I interacted with people changed, the dope smoking stopped, the cocaine snorting, cigarettes, no more drinking. The old Mike faded away, and there was a new Mike born that day. So after I got saved, I really wanted to be a better person, be a better dad, be productive. I was on fire. I want people to see Jesus in me. I want my children to see Jesus in me. My children want to be just like me, so I want to be just like Jesus.
The cross to me means eternal life. It means a second chance. It means forgiveness. If you think you're at your rock bottom and you don't have anywhere else to go, if you accept Jesus in your heart and invite Him into your life, then He'll never let you down.